Hello, brothers, sisters, family, and friends. Video number two for today. It's great weather out here. I feel great. This was one that I was already going to do, but I was led to do the other video first. So I love you all. You all, my brothers, my sisters, my family, my friends. 2023, let the whole story play out before you assume. Higher consciousness awareness. 2023, let the whole story play out before you assume. Higher consciousness awareness, new earth. So guys, it's easier said than done, but that's the new work for me in 2023. Stop assuming and let, so you do put out your consciousness, right? Then there's action, but trust the universe that it always has your back in your favor. So I'm going to give you a few examples of what I'm getting to. Say like you're running late to work. Some things happen for a reason, guys. Don't think of the worst situation. Say, you know what? Let the story play out. Don't put anything with your consciousness out there. So this works into your miracles too, by trusting the universe that everything will work in your favor. Stop thinking you're running late. Say like you're going to go to the mall and you need that parking space. We've heard that before. Don't assume there'll be no parking spaces. Assume there will be a parking space. Also, you're about to go to the mall and you forget something. You got to go back to the house. Didn't you want the good parking space? So think positive, guys. And what will happen? You'll get that parking space. That's where we're going to the miracles. The miracles is more trust in what you already projected out and letting it play out. Let's take jobs, for example. Man, it's going to be busy today. How do you know, guys? Always put the best perception out there. Trust the universe. Today is going to be great. Allow your spirit, your angels, your higher self to enter into the workplace before you go. Enter your car. All the cars you see, ask the spirit's angels to be. Use your power, guys. So this message is kind of short, but letting the whole story play, your financial markets. People, pet, guys. When I say abundance, trust the story. It's a story. So don't worry about it. It's short. So to get to the abundance, you need to see the story unveil to get to the abundance. Trust the story, guys. It's always in your favor. Keep putting out your positive energy, what you want, and trust it will happen. It's not about the when, the who, the how. So that's why this is piggybacking on the last video. People are not trusting their own selves with their consciousness. If we say abundance, guys, then you must see how the abundance is created so you get the abundance. Think about the seed when you put it in the ground. No one sees the struggle the seed goes through. They only see the beautiful flower. Well, that's what we're doing, guys. You're watching your seeds. Now you see the little plants. Enjoy the process. Find enjoyment, guys. So in other words, when I start doing this, guys, when I put the perception out as a very good one, things always turn out 99.9% good for me. Because I trusted the whole process and didn't assume the worst. So it's easier said than done. When you catch yourself going negative into what's going to happen in your daily routine or process, imagine, change that process to think good. Even when you get a little sickness, guys, that's just the body cleaning itself. You got it? Enjoy the process. You're still living. So that's the next challenge for 2023. And I'm going to quote you and quote me when I say this, easier said than done, because I'm still going through the challenge. When I find myself going negative into the egoic mind to imagine the good things. Because that's all your thoughts are creating your reality. So I send this video in the love and light. Take care. Bye-bye. I love you all. Good day.